Yeah, I just wanted to go out there and prove that I could run routes. Really just be fluent, just let the teams get another eye on me. That's really all it was about. You know, I knew I was going to come out here and catch the ball and run my routes well. Just really just competing out here and really cheering on my teammates, just being excited for them.
Speaking of cheering on your teammates, did you cheer on Tyler Newsom there when he kind of blew up the internet and blew everyone's minds?
Is it blowing up on the internet right
yes,
now? Oh, man, I got to go see it. Yeah, that was crazy because we was talking in the weight room the other day. He's like, oh, what you going to hit on the bench? He's like, probably like 18, 20. How you going to go 10 reps higher than what you – I was like, I only hit 12, so give me some of those reps back. So, you know, I was extremely excited for him. I mean, he's the best dude. Whatever team gets him is going to get a steal for sure.
And I know you said cheering on your teammates, but they definitely cheered on you in the combine. I mean, we heard the eruption while we were here for spring ball. So talk about your, I guess, your reaction, how you feel that you did there at the combine.
Yeah, the crazy thing about it was, you know, everyone's saying, you know, how well I did, but there's still a lot more that I did. Like, I didn't test as well as I thought I would on some certain areas. So, but, you know, that's fine. The combine, that's part of the combine. They put you through a bunch of stuff, and they want to see what it's like going through that whole week and seeing what you can do at the end when you got to compete. So I was pleased to have it. I wouldn't want to go through the combine again if anybody asked me to. But, no, it was a good experience, and I love being there. Yeah.
And then the experience today, being able to cap it off here with Pro Day before you go through the draft.
Yeah, like I said, you know, just getting out here and running routes, you know, keep working on my craft, get around here with the guys, and just happy to be back, you know, honestly, just be around the teammates. You all saw them come out and watch, hang around them a little bit, you know, when I'm not working out and when they don't have class. Being around the coaches again, you know, just picking up a nugget or two from them about, you know, something that I could do to help me in this process.
What was it like seeing your teammates on Twitter react the way they did to your combine? I mean, they was like they were right there with you.
Yeah, it was love, honestly. I wasn't supposed to be on my phone when I saw it, so I saw it like, right after I ran the 40. But yeah, I think it just speaks to the love that we have in that locker room for each other. Regardless, you know, they were happy for me leaving. It didn't matter, but and that's the same way I am with them. So like, you know, I'm excited behind them. It's cool that, you know, you guys got a glimpse to see, you know, how much we really care about each other, regardless of what people go on to do. So yeah, it was awesome.